Lindsay. Happy birthday. I am so grateful to call you my cousin, but more than that, I'm grateful to call you my friend. I've loved our many long, long talks and all the precious time that we've had together. I look forward to 40 more years of that. When I think about one of my favorite qualities about you, what stands out to me is your light, your glow. When you walk into a room, you truly are the brightest light. And it's your sweet, gentle heart, your kindness, your sensitivity, and the way that you love those around you. So I hope that you know that you are so loved, and I hope you feel very loved this weekend. Happy 40th birthday.
Good luck, sis. Hi, Lindsay. Happy 40th birthday. I wanted to let you know how honored I've been to be your mother the last 40 years. I am so proud of you and all your accomplishments. I love you.
Happy birthday, honey.
We love you.
We are here celebrating your 40th with a glass of wine. Happy birthday.
Love me. Just wanted to thank you for being in my life for so long and remind you of a couple of the reasons why you're just so special in our lives. Number one is your infectious laugh. I can like hear your laugh from miles away. I love it. It just brings me so much joy. And just that you are always, always there for me. I can think of a time when you were in the hospital all day with me while I was like on all kinds of crazy painkillers and you kept me entertained all day long. I can think of when you spent the day in bed, a ménage à trois, or should I say ménage à cinq? With me, Gabe, and the twin boys was awesome, and I love you so much for that and being so sweet to my whole family. And, this is a good one. Do you remember when we were getting ready for my wedding and you got on the floor of the bathroom and you did, well, you'll remember. Anyway, I love you. I think you're incredible. Happy 40th birthday, and thank you for being in my life. Bye.
Constantly amazed by the blades of the fan on the ceiling, the clever little glances she gives me can't help but be appealing. She loves to ride into town with the top down, feel that warm breeze on her gentle skin. She is my next of kin. I see a little more of me every day. I catch a little more mustache turning gray. Your mother is the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Sometimes I catch her dreaming and wonder where that little mind meanders. Is she strolling along the shore or cruising o'er the broad savannah? I know someday she'll learn to make up her own rhymes. Someday she's gonna learn how to fly. Oh, that I won't deny. I catch a little more dialogue coming my way. I see those big brown eyes just start to look in astray. Your mother's still the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Yeah, she loves to ride into town with the top down. Feel that warm breeze on her gentle skin. constantly amazed by the blades of the fan on the ceiling. Those clever little looks she gives just can't help but be appealing. I know someday she'll learn to make up her own rhymes. One day she's gonna learn how to fly. All that I won't deny, I see a little more of me every day. I feel a little more mustache turning gray. Your mother's still the only other woman for me. Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Little Miss Magic, what you gonna be? Little Miss Magic, just can't wait to see. It's raining, it's pouring, your old man.
Hi, Linz. Knox and I think you are fabulous, and we are so happy to celebrate with you this weekend. One of the reasons we love you is we like to watch crime documentaries. Knox loves them. And we hope you have the best 40th weekend ever.
Hi, Lindsay. I have loved you ever since I've actually known you.
Yeah. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Created a top 10 favorite things about our 20-year friendship, and I got a lot more than 10. So I just want to say I love you. I'm so glad we've been friends for 20 years. I've needed it. You're God's gift. Have a great time. I love you. Bye.
Lindsay, thank you for always representing me in disputes with Holly, especially in the great French fry dispute. Happy birthday.
Hey, I forgot. Do you remember that time when we lived together and we got arrested and we were handcuffed together and it was so awesome and our families were real excited? Okay, have a great birthday. Bye.